Welcome to ChemoExperts to learn about anemia. We will discuss what is it, what does it look like, who gets it, and how do we treat it. We will first discuss what it means to have anemia or become anemic. When someone has anemia, they have too few red blood cells in the blood, which are needed to adequately deliver oxygen throughout the body. To detect anemia, a small sample of blood is taken into a test tube, which is then spun around in a centrifuge. The blood then separates into a red layer containing red blood cells and a clear yellowish layer known as plasma. Normally, red blood cells make up at least 36% of the total volume of blood. This percent is known as the hematocrit. If the hematocrit drops below 36%, the person is said to be anemic. Anemia can be life-threatening if the hematocrit drops too low. Although most people first think of tiredness or fatigue, anemia can cause many other symptoms. These include dizziness, pale skin, shortness of breath, low blood pressure, or difficulty walking or climbing stairs. People who become anemic from cancer or chemotherapy may have a decreased production or increased loss of red blood cells. Other common causes include poorly functioning kidneys or bleeding from the colon or rectum. It is important to identify the specific cause in order to select the best treatment. Now let's talk about treatment options for anemia. Medication options include intravenous or oral iron, epoetin injections, or B vitamin supplementation. Other treatment options include red blood cell transfusion for moderate to severe anemia, or even chemotherapy if the anemia is due to cancer. Remember, many treatment options exist for anemia. We hope that you find the right treatments for you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and tell us what you think. Click pause now to read our disclaimer. And thank you for watching.